Lengths of track were mounted on the top and bottom of a stout table, which could be inverted to expose one or the other.